This is London, 1966, in our backyard. That's me, the intense one. I'm 7 years old, and we're dancing to the Sleeping Beauty. We've just discovered modern ballet, darling. But my style is seriously being cramped by my effortlessly elegant older cousin. And my young sister constantly upstaging me and taking my limelight. As you can see, no expense has been spared on the staging. And I am complete with saggy tights, zip-up leotard, we didn't have lycra in those days, finished off with a ribbon hair accessory. It's a black and white movie, silent movie for heaven's sake. That's how old it is. Be very careful. fascinating. Thrilling. My, oh my goodness, yes. Wait, oh, I, yes, yes. You're young, yeah.
Really?
And wave, and I'm always sitting in a white seat, and I'm never prepared. Down with the patriarchy! Everything. Diana Strike, Green and Women's Peace. And you weren't anybody if you just live in a squat. But it seemed that change was possible, and women are on the march, and you could do anything. You could start a band if you wanted to. Sisterhood power! C-R-A-F-T, can't remember a fucking thing. I haven't got long. I must get going. Time's running out.
Yeah.